knowing which breath could be my last. But most use every breath to get cash. What you gonna do when you can't take it with you? I've seen family flip up for that green, and I've seen brothers vanish like ghosts when you tell them what you see. Seems reality's a dose that most don't wanna toast to, but some of us got served an early dose, so it gets embedded in your brain and builds walls up with time, like prison in your mind. There's skeletons in mine, so I think it's about that time that I address my feelings. Things that have sat so long that they built the buildings and used them as building blocks and not tombstone plots. Was a rolling stone, this I know. I seen him for 5 minutes when I was 5 years old. That's what started my curiosity. But seeing him again, holding my brother's hand, is what flipped the switch. One could say it wasn't until the day I saw my own kid's face and it turned the other way. How could a real man just walk away? No opinion in the matter, not a word to say. I feel sorry for you, cause you've missed so much to never hear your son's voice or feel his touch, to not give advice on the demon of lust. I mean, that's affected both of us. What a rush, like a killer on the run. Fired a shot, then got ready to gun. I'm a cold case you gotta live with, and it's a cold world. You help me see, yeah. Yeah.